Hello and welcome. This is David Strom, and today we will show you an innovative way to run older web apps on Windows 7 using features from Symantec's Endpoint Virtualization technologies that can layer your apps. Here's the situation. You want to migrate your desktops to Windows 7, but you still need to support web apps that can only run on Internet Explorer version 6 rather than the pre-installed IE8. Here we're looking at a site that doesn't work at all in IE8. Microsoft doesn't have installers for IE6 on Windows 7, which according to analysts still has a lion's share of all browsers. One way is to run an entire virtual machine using VMware Workstation or Microsoft's XP mode, but that may be too involved and too expensive to support. And it isn't just IE6, but all the accompanying legacy apps such as Java runtimes, various browser plugins, and .NET frameworks too. What you would ideally want is some way to run a virtual layer of IE6 on your desktop and have it run only when a particular website or app requires the older tech and disappear when you're done, as you can see what we're doing here in bringing up both browsers on Windows 7. That's the beauty of what Symantec has done. There are two tools that they use. First is a Workspace Virtualization admin tool where we set up the virtual IE6 layer along with layers for other supporting techs like Flash or Java runtimes without any further configuration. We can create a layer without having to worry about the state of our host machine and isolate each piece of software into its own protected environment. When we're ready, we can activate the layer and the IE6 icon appears on our desktop. Symantec has another module called the Browser Selector tool where you can specify particular websites. In our case, we've selected the New York Times website that can bring up IE6 automatically and then clean up after itself when you leave the site, as you can see here. One other thing, you can also stream the IE6 layer to a series of desktops using Symantec's technology. Symantec isn't the only virtual application game in town. VMware has its Thin App and InstallFree has its Bridge Enterprise, both of which do some of the same tasks, only not as well as Symantec's Workspace Virtualization in terms of app layering and packaging. Microsoft has its AppV technology, which doesn't have a current IE6 solution, but can virtualize other apps. Symantec offers the best combination of features, simplicity, and elegance in supporting the virtual IE6 layering and can extend the life of your legacy apps without giving your support people fits. Thanks for watching this screencast. You can view more of them at webinformant.tv, get information about my speaking business, and go to links to other articles here.